I have the honor to present to you the candidates for graduation of Dolores Integrated School. This is school year 2021-2022, composed of 59 boys and 45 girls, with a total of 104. They have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of elementary school as prescribed by the Department of Education. I hereby petition for their confirmation of graduation.
To our parents, alam ko na masayang-masaya din kayo ngayon dahil nagtapos na ang inyong anak. So with this, congratulations.
Pa natatapos dito ang inyong pag-aaral. Ibig sabihin, naka first step pa lang kayo. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, huwag kayong magsawang mangarap. At sabi ko rin na huwag maging hadlang ang kahirapan para hindi kayo makatapos ng pag-aaral. Dahil maraming paraan, huwag kayong magsawang mangarap. At huwag kayong hihinto sa pag-aaral hanggat inyo nakakamit ang inyong inaasam sa buhay. Maraming salamat po. Mabuhay, mga Dolorians!
Yes, we made it. There are times that we are feeling self-discouragement with the flow of our education is going through. But we never chase to fulfill our dreams. Keep in mind that beautiful places are often reached through challenging journeys. Let us mark the beginning of many successful days. Don't lose hope, dreams are waiting for you. Allow me to congratulate you all for the accomplishments that we have obtained out of our daily undertakings in school. Our victory is also our school and family's success.